Hey, it's Justin Signature Timberler. Blah, blah, blah. Justin Signature Timberwolf, and well, I'm gonna show you his Webkinz Christmas background. Oh, sorry, slipped. Okay, anyway, you have to go into Google and then find. Well, I'm gonna pick the reindeer. I like reindeers. Dashing through the snow. If I ever get a Webkinz reindeer, I call it. What's one I always liked? It wasn't Rudolph. Blitzen! I always liked Blitzen. I don't know why. He seems blitzen-y. That looks so cool. Okay. Ooh. Come on, people, give me a decent picture. I saw one that I might use. This one. Okay, you click on it. Can you see full size? We copy. Not we. Save, sorry. Okay, picture as. I'll save as that, to be honest. Okay, and then you go into. See, there it is. And you press open with. Open with. Open with paint. And there it is. There he is, the paint. Okay, you can sort of spread it out. Okay. Then we cut it. Put it in the middle. So now I just have to get the typing and click that side and we push. Maybe it will do. Actually, it's probably better to do with the background color. So I'm going to push a green background color, like a dark green. Okay, you can see the dark green. And oh look, it's red like Christmas. Okay, put it in the red. I'll put happy. Okay, I'm gonna put happy up there. And then I'm gonna put Happy Christmas. So then you put your decorations right. See, because you don't want to sleep plain as Happy Christmas. So you put your decorations right in it. I'll put decorations right in it. Okay. There, I put two bells. And another with the stars. So you can basically design it any way you want. And you don't have to do a Christmas background. But I was just saying, let's do a Christmas background. Sorry. Sorry, I'm texting. I'm texting Q. To Rapid 444. She's in America at the moment. And she said that she just got me the Persian cat and she's after getting back.